Hi, everybody. Just a short little video of me putting on my French maid's uniform. Ooh. I can still balance on one foot in my heel. Cheekily, this is a cheat for when you're trying to do your back zip on a dress on your own. There's a little thin lace attached to the zipper. There we go. All done. Now I see a lot of girls online, girls of both persuasions, and this is how they wear a French maid's uniform. But hey, you can't wear a French maid's own uniform without the prerequisite frilly petticoat. And for this, I have to take my heels off, because otherwise you'll see me falling over. It wouldn't be very funny. For you it would be, but not for me. There we go. And there you have it. One French maid, ready to do the housework. Not a chance. Well, I do the vacuuming. And I have been known when I had some time overseas, living on my own, I used to clean the flat dressed like this, which was a lot of fun. A lot of fun indeed. Voila. So, that's how a French maid gets ready for work. Hi everybody. Well, time to put Trixie away for another day. Make sure that, as a maid, you tidy up after yourself. You must be tidy at all times. Your uniform freshly pressed and clean. You see some girls online that wear French maid uniforms without the crinolines. It's a shocker, you can't wear. And some of the dresses I have look really nice with a nice crinoline underneath. Some look nice, but when you put one of these underneath, they just seem to go, wow. Anywho, maid's not finished yet. I really would like to have a very, very short one like this and a short maid uniform. But maybe when I win the lottery, dreams are free. So anywho, love you all. Bye-bye.